everybody. Nox here, and welcome to another Darkest Dungeon video. In the last... week, we had upgraded the guild. Renald recovered stress. We got to the survivalist and the nomad wagon. And it looks like we sent our antiquarian and our... drawing a blank on it. Vestal and Dismas to the... What are you doing? Ah, yeah. I'm locking something in for him. And I am still trying to get my hero barracks, so just need 8 more deeds. So that's what we're going to be going after today. Warrens, Mild. Going after deeds. And nothing unlocks deeds. I don't have an arbalist yet. I don't have a highwayman. I don't think I'm ready for the necromancer's apprentice. Highwayman. Can never go wrong with this, so we're gonna switch up our party a little bit. Renald, you're gonna go ahead and take the front. Let's see, you. Third slot, and we'll take our leper. Why not? This is a short, so 2 shovels, 2 antidotes, 2 bandages, 1. Alright, and let's get going. Now the Warrens, if I remember right, are more blight. And infections and all that fun stuff, but I can't remember 100%. This is my first foray into the Warrens in a very long time. So it's going to be interesting to see them.
They breed quickly down there in the dark, but perhaps we can slay them even faster. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
Shovel right away. Stacked books. Okay, I'll take stout. There's nothing in here. Pretty simple layout.
Okay.
There's nothing in here, so we're just gonna go down. Yeah, don't tell me to hold up.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
You? Nope.
Watch your step.
Torch.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Let's go ahead and go in.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Yep. Blight. I remember these big guys.
Precision and power.
Yeah. You look more dangerous. So we're gonna miss you. Why not? Heal him back, demand healing. Go ahead and see if we can stun him. Yes, we can.
The will to fight. Forge.
Your strokes. Stop stressing him. Oh no. Disease.
Impressive.
Okay, you're big on stress. So I need to watch out. Double damage. And let's go.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Are they really? Okay, he stuns. That's not good.
Advantage. Give them no quarter.
Group heal. Just miss you completely, sure. Onwards.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Huh. So we will give this to you. We'll take everything else. Is this a sacrificial stone? What happens with holy water? Nothing. What happens with this? Nothing. Anti-venom. Nothing. Laudanum. Nothing. Bandages. Nothing. Torches. Nothing. This one's gonna be short. Have one more room battle to worry about, and we're done. Pompous. torch up. Okay. Good job.
Executed with great impunity. Job. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Nice heal. This dungeon's going very well. Except for now. Can't reach you. Come here.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
We're gonna continue adventuring.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Some of these might have crests, which I need. Seriously, all this is torches.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay, so apparently we're getting a ton of torches. And this is where everything goes bad, because I decided to stay adventuring. Oh, that should be fine. We've completed it. Leave whenever we want. And now the collector's gonna show up. No! He's already diseased. I really want these crests. Need crests. Hi. It's not nine, but it's close. Party heal.
Another one falls.
Hit him. Thank you.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Yeah, stop talking. Go in the door. Just gonna check these two curios, rack of blades, bandages. Okay, we're not even gonna go to that last one. It's time to end.
Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken.
Obsessed with sanehood. I don't think that's very good. And slow reflexes. Well, that kind of sucked at the end, but oh well.
A ray of sunlight. A beacon of golden hope.
Oh, yay. Okay, so let's see. Holland got a love interest while I go to the brothel. Collier recovered their stress. Desmos recovered his stress. Or not recovered his stress, got a permanent thing. Okay, now where do I find the disease right here? Ooh, no. Nice 20% damage. No. You're getting treated. Okay, and see, I need more deeds. Oh, I got exactly what I need. Yay.
More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned.
I'm stupid. I do have highwaymen. But I don't want anyone here. I already got plenty of those people. So you can meditate, you can pray, and everyone else's stress is good. Actually, I like all that, and you can do that, and just wish I had enough money for that. Actually, let's take a peek at the highwayman. Slice, pistol shot.
Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue.
And you would be a good... Oops. Yeah, I guess...
To fight the abyss, one must know it.
Alright, but other than that, I think that's gonna finish this video up. If y'all enjoyed it, go ahead and leave a like. If you really enjoyed it and want to see know when the next one comes out, hit that subscribe button and turn on the notifications. And as always, if you have any ideas, feedback, suggestions, or anything else you want to say, feel free to leave it in the comments. But other than that, y'all have a good one.